I'd like to hear now from you about thoughts in what some of the next steps specifically on reconciliation can be for this council, for you individually. Are there thoughts about what you might want to do in your community, what good follow-up we should do as a council?